finders keepers.
You had this coming. Sometimes I envy them all, not remembering anything.
Thank you.
Did you say the prayer?
I sort of feel stronger, actually. I think I can actually carry a bit more. You can't prove it's magic, though. What if it's psychosomatic?
So what if it is? You're still feeling stronger.
I'd rather you talk me about herbs. I need them for the drugs I have to make.
Patience. You are close to the learning you seek.
Our hinge has been occupied.
The old stone circle. The wedding party stones.
There's ancient power there. The sacred circle has been polluted.
If you can clear it, then we'll teach you about the herbs you need.
Well, that sounds sort of fun and righteous. Why not? I don't actually like long walks. Here you go, darling. Tin milk tastes like erasers, but you don't know any better, do you? Well, at least it's healthy.
So much to be thankful for, but just because it's easy doesn't mean that it's not true.
can I...
Have you got my chemical back?
Yeah. Yes. Yes, I have.
What's your pleasure, then? There you go. Hope your bird likes it.
Flowers. Lionel, flowers.
There you go. Careful with your, chemicals.
What?
That you're carrying. In the bag.
Yes, of course. I'll be super careful. These tracks would be so much nicer with trains. It's gonna be okay. I hope. Oh, God. My feet are killing me.
You think it's sweet enough?
Why don't you taste it? Seriously, you won't dive in just a smidge. It'll just make everything burn a little brighter, is all. Back at the house, we'll give everybody a huge cup of it.
It doesn't hurt when we free our souls from their fleshy prisons, does it?
I think your heart races for a bit, and then off we go to the ethereal plane.
Why don't we use hemlock? Like how Socrates killed himself. Hemlock doesn't hurt at all.
My God. They're brewing poison.
Because we already made two big batches of ditchlax. Can you imagine if we came back to the Reverend Father with a big bowl of hemlock now? He'd laugh at us. Might not even let us come along on the sacred journey.
I'll just keep stirring then.
All our questions will be answered once we're no longer in the prison of our bodies. That's what he said, right?
It's some sort of suicide cult. I'm not going to let them poison a whole bunch of people. Now I've got to get rid of this poison. I didn't know where else to go. I'm sorry.
Did he lock you out?
You're here for Rue, I imagine.
Rue? Why the hell would I need Rue?
She's not...
That's an abortifacient.
Oh!
I'm not pregnant. I can't be. Joy's a contraceptive.
The regular kind is.
Oh, God. I'm such an idiot.
You have a lot to think about. If you keep it...
Then we'll help you as much as we can. You'll need to be very brave, dear.
Much braver than if you don't.
Well, you're not my problem, I guess. I guess there's nothing we can do for him now.
I don't recall inviting you.
You're not my
you.
Problem, I guess.
Who's going to clean that?
Nothing much to fuss about, I guess.
Come on. Wake up. Please.
Help! Can you help us, love? Our water's gone bad. There's... things in it.
I'm sort of rubbish at fixing things, but this seems simple enough. I wonder if I could fix this. I don't even have the materials.
I love it.
Like picnics. Oh, look, you've been beaten by a girl.
It's always darkest before the dawn. How long is the night?
Where does the fog come from? That's the answer to everything I've
Things fall apart.
You don't belong here. Hold. Get out!
Who are you hiding from, you bloody lurker?
Mr. Croker, maybe so, but he is far away, and I have all the time in the world.
Toys and tiny beds. Tiny beds in every house.
will.
Good. Now I can sneak back in any time.
Across town.
I know Dr. Vlock is scary, with all the doctors at his beck and call, but I couldn't keep playing his naughty nurse. Well, I suppose I could have. But you have to draw the line somewhere, don't you?
I see you, you murderer!
Stubborn, her feet abide and not in her house. Just taking a load off.
Here.
Don't fucking touch me!
Don't think I won't sniff you out.
We're not hard to get, are we? Don't think I won't sniff you out.
I guess this is...
You're here. I know you're here.
Well, this is a lot more satisfying than undermining the other girl's confidence.
Playing hard to get, are we?
Sally, your customer relations leave something to be desired. All off. Try to look on the bright side. Mum will probably say this isn't ladylike.
Bloody hell was that? You ruined it!
You broke it on purpose, didn't you? You wanted the parts.
Wrecker! Robber! Vandal!
Don't I feel like a right idiot?
Fine! Run away and I...
And that's for telling lies about me after school.
I always used to think the night was more fun.
Mind the gap, please. I hope this is Vol of Voyage. Well, that was tedious. Please stop crying. Please. This would be so much easier if I had someone to help. But it can't be your daddy because he's a... Well, I think he's a bit of a psychopath. And I suppose if I were with him, the moment you went to sleep, he'd want attention for himself. And then I'd be so desperately tired I'd bludgeon him to death. And wouldn't we be in a pickle then?